you see them, 10 and a half, get them to me. I'll pay you. I'll pay you later. I'm good for it. Someone of a travesty having me. He told the people, you could call me your majesty. Keep your battery charged. I know it won't stick, yo. What's that? What? You kick so. Should've let your trick hold. Chick hold your sick bone. Cause nobody couldn't do nothing once you let the brick go. And you know I know, that's a bunch of snow. To be the soul butter. Keep the slow cutter. That's the under the calm butter. I'm talking about my Marjo. Sometimes he rhyme quick, sometimes he rhyme slow. Vice versa. Put up a slice of nice first time. Hit it on the first try. Villain, the worst guy. Spot hot tracks like spot a pair of fat ass. Shot to the sky, chop a square shot. Glasses. And he won't stop till he got the masses. Show him what they know not. Two flows of hot molasses. Do it like a robot to headspin to boogaloo. Took a few minutes to convince the average boogaboo. It's ugly. And look at you in the damn shade. Just remember all caps when you spell your man's name. Word up. Yeah. That's right. Mad villain. And you know it like a poet, like baby doll. I bet she tried to say she gave me her all. She played ball. All bets off, the villain got the dice rig. And he said he accosted the man with the sliced wig. Allegedly, the investigation is still ongoing. In this pesky nation, he got the best con flowing. The pot doubles. Now they really got troubles. Madman never go.
Punga!
Punga! Punga!
Like snap! Bubble!
You know the attitude?
You're a nasty dude, yo! But that's all great. Let's go! Huh? How you doing, Bill?
Billy get the money like curls. They just trying to get enough like squirrels in this mad world. Man, I'm milking honey with the squirrels. Reckless naked girls get necklaces of pearls. Compliments of the town jeweler. Left back now, schooler trying to sound cooler. On the microphone, know that's the crown ruler. Never lied to mom when we said we found the fool. $500 lay right there in the street. Huh, let's try and get something to eat. Then he turned four, started falling to the floor.
Okay.
That's about when he first started going raw.
Okay.
Kept the drone in the drawer. A running klepto. Couldn't go up inside the store no more. His life is like a folklore legend. Why it's so sticky, he's a smoke war veteran. Instead of trying to rip with the broke war veteran. The split made before he saw heaven, he was seven. Yup, you know it. Growing up too fast. Showing up to class with a wet in a flash. He asked the teacher if he leave, will he pass? His girl is home alone, he's trying to confess. Want a drink? Get a paper water fountain glass. How I'm supposed to know when your mouth been glass? Hands so fast, the house been flash. Known to smoke a whole pie and a half.
Spit that shit!
Pull fast, little room with the stash. A super sinner smash. Dude, get the cash!
Yeah,
that's what y'all do.
Yeah! Word, I know about getting that money
word
out
up,
here.
Word up,
I know no. Minneapolis knows.
Word up,
y'all. My Minneapolis people get money.
So y'all get a
money.
I know.
The rest is empty, with no brain, but the cover nerd, the best MC, with no
chance
you ever heard. Take it from the Tech Nine holer. They bit, they don't know, they next shot from Shinola. Everything that glitter ain't fit scale. Let me think, don't let her fame get Ishmael. A shot of Jack, got her back, it's not an axe jack. Forgot about the cack-a-lack, holler back, clack, clack, blocker. Villainy, feeling in your heart chakra, chart topper, start shit stopper, be a smart shopper. Shot a cop day around the way, not to stay, but who to know? Two more, I wonder where the shooter go. Got to jet, get him, out of bed, get him. Let him spit venom, set him, got a lot of shit with him. Let the rhythm hit him, it's stronger than the other voice. We make some joints, and make him spread him, what a voice. Man, please, it says he made a penny. From the age of baby hoochies on to the granny's panty, the dough rake. Daddy, the flow maker, fatty shake,
shake,
patty cake, patty cake. For fake, if he wasn't either baker man, take him for her masters, hit him once to shake a hand. Or some old thank you, ma'am, and ghoster. She can mind the toaster if she signs the poster. A whole host of roller coaster riders. Not enough tracks in it, hot enough black
come on.
It's too hot to handle. You got blue skills. Who shot you? Who got you? New spots of vandal. Do not stand still. Go show skills. Close for no krills. Toast for pole ills. Post no bills. Coast to coast. Toast flows. Flows ill. Go chill. Not supposed to overdose. No dose. Pills. All sides like war rhymes. Darkly. Off pride tights. Now talk wireless. Starry. Told ya. Also get rich shit. As you get older, he get colder than a witch's shit. This is it, make no mistakes. Where my niggas go?
Where you at?
Figaro. O's beats of my rhymes attack. A scary act, all black like Miss Mary Mack. You should see him live on the piano. Doom sing soprano like Una Dociano. Hit it! My mama told me, blast him and pass her a glass of OE. Not to be troublesome, but could have bothered someone for a shot of double rum. No stick of bubble gum. I like ice cream, y'all can skip the wedding. Had a nice dream, surely that'll stick the head in.
Oh no, ill? Hey, yo, what? That should be happening, yo?
It happens.
Yo, that's some.
My fellas know, right, fellas? That happens sometimes.
Welcome back to Righteous Disorder TV. I am Raheem Samad, hosting this show today. And what we're about to do now is go into a segment of the show that we like to call the Knowledge Degree. But basically, we show different clips of speakers dropping information that you will probably never read in a newspaper or see on Bay News 9 or whatever media news show you watch. But it's stuff that we think people should hear. And I know because of some of the speakers that you'll see on this segment, people think, oh, it's so controversial and blah, blah, blah. But, you know, frankly, don't give a fuck. You know, so you don't like it, just change the channel. It don't matter because we still going to be on next week. But this segment is actually from a DVD that's titled Armageddon, but I just like to personally call it All Presidents Lie, and it's by Minister Farrakhan. It's about 20 minutes, so, you know, say just sit back and watch. Open your ears. Peace.
They had on television the other day an Iraqi citizen that helped pull down the statue of Saddam Hussein said he regrets it now. He said, because the devil we knew is better than the devil we did not know. So he wishes that Saddam was back because the country is worse now than it ever was. There's an article that came to me a few days ago about the lies that presidents have told to get America into war. It was a discussion on TV about impeachment of Bush. And the fact that he lied to the American people, saying that Saddam had weapons of mass destruction and there were none, they felt was cause enough to impeach him. But this U.S. senator was saying, no, lying and deceiving the Congress is not an impeachable offense. And he was standing on that. They don't have enough to impeach the president if they're going to talk about lying and deceiving the Congress and blah, blah, blah. Because all the presidents have done it.